As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream. Yourself, your spirit never dies. Farewell, I've gone to take my throne above. But don't weep for me, 'cause this will be the labor of my love. Here we are on the way now.
I think this program is very good because it's going to introduce the girls to construction, to the trades, to the sheet metal trade. And I think right now we lack women in the trade. We lack that special talent that they have, that keen eye that they have. And we want to make that difference. That's why we've been doing it for 10 years. And we'll keep doing it every summer.
So I've been with Camp NAWIC for 10 years, and what keeps us coming back is just that outreach, the ability to outreach to so many girls all at once. Even if we go into high schools, a lot of the times the girls aren't as enthusiastic about construction as they are here with Camp NAWIC, and I think it's just very exciting that they're very focused on construction and willing to get in and do the work. So it's fun to see.
And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean? Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world, and a bold world for me. Yeah, yeah.
I've been with Camp NAWIC for unbelievably 10 years, and it draws me back every year. I look forward to this. I get more out of it than I think the girls get, but I know they get a lot out of it as well. They learn to find their voice, they learn confidence, They learn about careers. They learn how to be hands-on and work in a team. There isn't anything like Camp NAWIC.
Stars, when you shine, you know how I feel. Scent of the pine, you know how I feel. The freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me.
By the fifth day, they're experts and they're just cranking away. And I love teaching them, and I just think it is such a great program. And it exposes them to something that they probably didn't know about. For me, it changed my life and my family's life. It gave me a chance, an opportunity to get a good, decent paying career and have fun. I love it. And I get to meet a lot of great people, and that's why I keep coming back every year.